Crossroads. Neither competitor is backing down here. Inflicting some serious pain here. One of the most effective drop kicks you'll ever see. Simply reminding him that he's here. Plenty of force behind that elbow. The challenger's taking on some offense. So much on the line here in the match for him.
Well, he's clearly not used to competing in a match like this, and it's starting to show.
This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would take on some offense here tonight. He just has to make sure he keeps it to a minimum.
He misses on that one.
Were his eyes even open?
He's too quick for him there. Doubled over now.
Look at this. There's absolutely no wasted motion in this attack.
He's trying to mangle his face here. And it's reversed.
A concerned look on the face of the champ. Many see him as one of the greatest champions of this era. Tonight, is his chance to prove it.
It's hard to tell at this point, but perhaps the unpredictable nature of this match is too much for him to overcome.
Whoever said respect can only get you so far hasn't been paying attention to what this guy can do inside that ring.
We know he's tough, but the back of his head is starting to resemble a speed bag. That'll leave you feeling uneasy. That lands. We may have discovered his favorite move.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
And a powerful forearm. He's focusing on the face now. A kick right to the gut. Going to the well again. Made him pay there. That packed a punch. Swing and a miss.
That was strike one, two, and three.
And the uppercut lands. The closed fist connects. And there's the counter. He's taking a lot of punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision. Nicely executed. Oh, God. That was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree. He clearly has confidence in that move. Looks like the champ is starting to crack. His championship reign may very well be holding on by a thread.
That confidence he had on his face at the start of this match sure has disappeared, and with good reason. He's taken quite a beating.
Unfortunately for him, I don't think his opponent is nearly as respectful as he is, which might spell trouble for him here.
When this guy's on, look out.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Counters that one. And now he goes for it a second time.
This is the title match we've all been waiting for, guys, and so far it's delivered the goods.
And he lands a nice counter. Whoops, not even close.
What was he thinking?
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one. Any way you look at it, that was impressive. Well, did you see that?
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Yeah, few superstars are as acrobatic. He could pin his opponent right here.
One, two.
True testament to grit.
Wow, I thought this was over.
I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate.
Now that's how you successfully defend your title.
Second time? Sure, why not?
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
Oh, he's able to reverse it. Going for the big one. An emphatic finisher.
Game, set, match, this one.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here. Unreal.
Wow. That's pure power, guys.
He refuses to stay down.
Yeah, he is super motivated tonight.
At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured. Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
Looks like both these superstars have found that little extra something to keep themselves going here tonight.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole. He can't withstand one bit more.
He's looking for the win.
Two.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
On the shoulders here.
And it could be a long way down from there.
A sickening thud as he lands hard. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Whoa!
Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all, not after the beating he's taken.
Got it.
Michael, that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Now that,
and this has got to be it. And he barely avoids the pinfall.
What a match.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. And Byron, he's still down after that.
Look at this.
Picture perfect moonsault.
Just when you thought we were going to crown a new champion.
Flips the script on him there. Oh, can you believe that? Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael. I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
Score the pin. One, two. Getting his attention with a vicious strike. Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely.
He finally got it, guys.
Now it's time to capitalize.
Will he be victorious? One, two, a kick out. Oh my, I can't believe it.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. I don't know how much more damage one person can take. I don't care how tough you are. A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle. Going for broke. That's it. It's over. It's over.
This one is over.
Here he goes for the win. One, two. New champion. We just witnessed what many felt was impossible.